Today I'll be doing a video on fictitious stories. One night, Mr. Lincoln was drowsy. He got out of his slumber. He began to wonder about existence. Found a place to meditate, ruminate. Mr. Lincoln realized they could never enter into non-existence. He gazed at wonder at himself. He thought of the profundity of corporeal things. He found it strange that he was forced into existence according to the will of God. Part of him had difficulty understanding where he would be brought into existence, or why the Creator would bring anything into existence. Mr. Lincoln. Had time where he meditated on how humanity feels about being forced into existence. The part of him grieved. Not only for humanity, but also for the Maker. He brought his attention to Genesis 6:6. And then the Lord God was grieved in his heart that he made man. He repented of making man on account of the wickedness in the earth. Mr. Lincoln had difficulty understanding why the Creator would create man, knowing of that which would be.